area, bring Watkins back around from the other side, just give it to Ellington, pounding up the middle. And the ball taken out by West Virginia, back the other way. The Mountaineers took it out of his hands, and Darwin Cook is racing for a touchdown. How about that turnaround? Oh, man! Certainly one be reviewed, and then Cook, as he ran all the way down, kept going, ran into the wall. He gets up, he's okay. 99 yards, it's called right now. It's going to be. We got a million things there. When does the ball come out? Is he laying on other bodies? Is he across the plane? When's the ball ripped out? See the ball coming all the time. Trying to identify the legs of the running back, and they are on all other Clemson shoes and legs. And as that is happening, it's ripped out and taken back for a 99-yard score. And it's Cook who's the one in there ripping it out.
That ball is already out. It's laying on some bodies.
Wow.
That's going to be a touchdown, West Virginia.
That's some play by Darwin Cook, the redshirt sophomore out of Cleveland, who played all the